Good morning to all the viewers. Welcome to your favorite channel, Evening. Today's headlines: flash floods in MP. CID finalizes land price for the cities in Amravati. Swachh Bharat billing first tomorrow. Other leakage: 5 more gates lifted in Sri Sailam. Dikke Tambu recall for New Zealand audits. Barber cities help Pakistan for pass Sri Lanka. The first headlines was explained by our friend Rama Rao.
Hello friends, good morning all of you. Today's news is about flash floods. It's very sad to say that flash floods do break dam the crops worth of totally 700 crores in Andhra Pradesh. Rayalaseema region witnessed a crop damage of around 400 to 500 crores. Big blow to farmers after 3 years of drought. This rain was damped Deepavali spirit. This is good because we can reduce the usage of crackers. Due to this pollution, we can also reduce the crackers usage and we can decrease the usage of crackers. Next headline is explained by Sanjay.
Next headline by It's Enough, no explanation.
Today's important headline is: CIDR finalizes land price of 10 cities in Amravati. Base price of land per acre in 9 thematic cities of Amravati will range from 4 to 4.1 crores. Base price for electronics, justice, and knowledge cities will range from 4 crore per acre. Base price per acre of land in the capital area is 4.1 crore and it varies from thematic cities. CIDR estimated land procurement of 1.2 crore. The next headline is:
Swachh Bharat first time tomorrow onwards. The major film society and equipment of management screen short films based on the Swachh Bharat campus in MP College on October 17. The screening is aimed at creating awareness among the people the importance of Swachh Bharat. The Vaijar Film Society Secretary Narao Prakash Rao said that the story short films have been directed by Jay Venkopal of Chintala Agrara village. The short films that will be include the Swachh Siddhi, a silent film which won the conductor 1 lakh rupees cash and the recent compilation ensured by Union Government. The other short films will include Save Rivers Water, Jeev Pranayam and Aparna Siddhi, Set Kratas. The next term is explained by friend.
Good morning to all. Today one more important headline is Halloween. Elko schools present the Anticon users. Nikor has faced disconnection before marketing some telcos for customers. Dot Settler gives a February telco says date time to the verification. Many face problems in linkage other to which is biometric reasons like visa and service centers.
Next.
Morning everyone. Good morning everyone. Crystal and Nagar record is worse in Indian air. 5 more gates lifted. Crystal and Nagar Canada. Saturday night, the water level should be 884 minutes. Saturday evening, again, it puts for a level 885 feet. The storage standard. The 4th and 5th gate will be open on Friday night.
Okay, I'm sorry.